Linda, we're coming for you. Okay. Scare or prank relatives? What are we doing?
We're mixing some cake.
Mixing up and making some cake. Some Nando's hot sauce for a glaze. So now Matt thinks that he's going to be testing the cakes that I've made for Belinda, and that there's a good one and a bad one. But really, he's just going to be doing a bad one. No, no, you got to do the normal first.
Linda's going to get the prize of her life.
That's kind of spicy.
Because it's not normal. It's not normal. I'm going to taste the Nando's one. Do it.
It's glazed.
Ah, no.
It's glazed with,
if this is...
It's awful, isn't it?
It's
it's so bad.
Let's say it's
late. I actually feel sick. And Bella, do you feel sick or do you feel excited?
I feel excited.
I just feel sick. How do you feel?
Actually a little anxious.
I'm so anxious. This is my stomach is literally flip-flopping.
I'm sorry.
What the hell?
It's not that bad.
It's revolting.
It's not that bad. No, it's not that bad.
I ate some, Linda. I did taste it to make sure I wasn't getting kidney.
What the Jesus is it?
Okay, so it's technically just
cake. I was like, oh, Laura's made me one of her delicious cakes.
So it's cake, right?
It's just really spicy.
And inside has chili powder, cayenne pepper, and on top has Nando's super.